We've been uptight for a while, even when you were on trial. Then we didn't see you last night. You had us millennials in fright. So you sent Podesta to tell us go home. Oh, you didn't even wish us well. Why couldn't you tell that we'd be whining over you, rioting over you? And the next day you,
I know how disappointed, said so long, you feel because
left us moping all alone, alone and whining, rioting, setting fires and crying. It's hard to understand how Trump won the love of this land. Well, it starts me whining.
Show the crowd. See, they don't want to turn.
We thought
around
that we were over you when the FBI proved your crimes were true. But we love you even more, though it seems more dumb than before. But Hillary, what can we do? America chose Trump.
She congratulated
over you.
Us. It's about us.
And I'll
on our victory.
Always be crying over you, whining over you. Yes, now you're gone. You might go to prison for so long, and we'll be crying and whining.
Oh, it's just, it's not okay.
You're rioting.
It's okay.
Which was Hillary Clinton, because she's a woman and you're a sexist and bigoted, racist, homophobic, xenophobe. Yeah, and no country builds walls around their border and fences and stuff. That's just stupid.